Thanks for watching Mid-Morning this Monday. Besides the players getting ready for the start of the season, one of the biggest jobs is getting Target Field ready for the team and for the fans.
Since that stadium opened in 2010, Target Field has been praised as one of the finest in Major League Baseball. And boy, it takes so much work to keep it that way. Kylie is with the head groundskeeper for Target Field, Larry DeVito.
That's right, and we had to pull him away quickly because I know that Larry has a whole lot going on today. Good morning. Thanks for being with us.
Thanks for having me.
We're excited for, you know, not only the home opener, but we've mentioned that it's one of the most beautiful fields that you have in Major League Baseball, and a lot of that is your doing.
Well, thank you. I've got a great staff, and guys came back year after year to help us out, and we really have a lot of support from the team and a great infrastructure here.
I didn't realize that. I thought, you know, maybe this would start a couple of weeks, but you really watched the field all winter long. Tell me how winter plays a role in what the field looks like when it goes to open.
Sure, it's a big impact, and this was obviously an easy winter, so we came out of it very good, and we're very happy with the condition of the field. Other years where we have no snow and cold weather, we kind of grass is stressed a little bit, so we're happy with where we are.
Tell me what goes into getting the field prepared. I've seen you guys out here since 5 o'clock in the morning. There's been people kind of running around, but I'm sure it's taken, you know, like we said, all winter.
It has, and it was a busy weekend, and today is kind of a normal game day for us, just the routine things we always do, but getting the logos painted that Ryan from my crew painted, that was a big thing yesterday, and just getting the field major league ready. It takes a number of days. That's pretty much all of March and April.
We watch the weather forecast pretty closely, but I'm sure the last few days you've just been on it to make sure there's no rain, there's no snow. I know it's a little bit colder, but would you say this is an okay opening day for weather in the field?
It's not bad. We had a colder one a few years back. You know, it's okay in the sun. I look at the whole, you know, homestand forecast. Really excited about Thursday. We have a noon game. It's going to be in the 60s. So good day to take off school or work. Come out and see the Twins.
I think that we should give everyone almost like a holiday on Thursday to come out and enjoy it. So I'll be giving everyone an excuse. Larry, thank you so much for talking to us. We're so excited for the home opener. And I know that you're busy. You've got to get back to a lot of the work you have to get done. Thank you.
Thanks for coming out.
A lot of fun, Jason, but it is so much work. We kind of take it for granted as fans, you know, seeing all the work that goes into it.
Right. It almost looks fake. I mean, this time of year, the rest of us don't have lawn that looks like that. That's for sure.
No, it's beautiful. I mean, just the bright green, and you can see kind of the precision that goes into everything from, you know, each little paint streak down to that line between the dirt and the grass here.
Yeah, very good. Cool. Thanks, Kylie. Appreciate it. Donald Trump says there